I'm digging a ditch for the spinach and radishes.
What are you doing, Beckett?
I'm watching, guys.
Hey, Nikite, you want to take a nap? Let's take a nap.
Hi, Mommy. I love you. I'm making lots of cookies for you. I'll see you in the morning.
What are you up to, Clyde?
Just making the scooter high.
What are you going to do with it?
Ride on it.
But, Dad.
Yeah.
I don't want to do it. My house is that way.
Really?
Yeah.
Trees as Matthew drove her to their farm. Prince Edward Island is the prettiest place in the world, she chattered. I never thought I'd actually live here. I cannot believe I have a real new home.
Hi, Nikite. Ready to get up? You ready to get up? Say hi to Mommy. Hi, Mommy. Hi.
To Discovery Park and rode the scooter and the bike.
What was your favorite part, Haley?
Riding bikes down the hill. Dad, I want a bike.
You can use Beckett's in just a sec. Or even Clyde's. You want to show me how you go? Good job, bud. I say hi to Mom. Hi. And I just hurt Beckett's face, so he's sad. Can you say hi to Mom?
No.
Hope you have a good trip back from California.
Go take a nap? Come on.
Yeah.
You want to go take a nap?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go take a nap.
Okay.
Okay. That's the wrong way, Annie Kate.
You might have got my face in there.
Okay, are you ready to take a nap? Let's take a nap, okay? What are you up to, Clyde?
Writing a story.
Cool. What's it going to be about?
A treasure in Egypt.
Cool. You want to give Mom any sneak peeks or teasers about what's going to happen?
No, I don't really know what's going to happen yet. I'm just thinking through it as I'm writing.
Good luck.